Expo East. I'm still in the Ernie's booth because I can't leave. Chef Rob is here and he's making just what we were talking about, which is French toast. This is cinnamon raisin French toast.
I'm using the cinnamon raisin bread. It's just released.
Yeah, there was just, it's brand new.
Brand new.
Excellent. So tell me a little bit about how we're making it and tell me a little bit about, you have a book that's out and what you do.
I do. I have a book that's out. It's called Gluten-Free Every Day. I'm a gluten-free chef. My next book will be out in August, and that's going to be Quick Fix Gluten-Free. And what I do is I try to make life good for people by using the different products that are on the market. And when Heather told me about the cinnamon raisin bread, I started playing with it a little. And what was great is you don't need to season. You don't need any cinnamon or anything in your batter. So in this case, what all this is just some eggs, some milk, and a touch of vanilla. Because the bread itself has so much flavor itself, you don't have to add eggs.
Vanilla is my dad's trick to kind of make French toast custardy.
Exactly.
I can actually smell. I just got a hint of vanilla. Did you get that?
Yeah, it's
the vanilla
really, good.
Really comes through. Yeah, it's a beautiful nice product. Shot. Let's go down, look at the product. I have to say, I haven't had lunch. All of a sudden, the cinnamon, the vanilla is making me very hungry. These are all smells of my childhood.
So we just had some, eggs to go with it.
We do have some eggs.
Yeah,
we can scramble those up.
Make ourselves a little breakfast this morning.
One of the things that I like most about Moody's and about something like a cinnamon raisin is this is the smell of my childhood, is French toast, is cinnamon raisin toast. And I love that there are so many more companies that are coming into the fray that are creating nut-free products, gluten-free products, combinations therein, so every child that has these restrictions can enjoy the experience that I have. Excellent. Thanks so much, Chef Rob. All right, we're going to dig in. This is Sloane Miller, Allergic Girl at Natural Products Expo East at Moody's with Chef Rob making one of my childhood favorites, cinnamon raisin French toast.